Right next to the pool, there is a structure. I'm sorry, this is the mega structure. Do you believe in destiny? Do you believe in rebirth? Because I do. Namaste, Sasriyakal, kaise hain aapke haal? Mera naam hai Ritu. Before I start this vlog, I want to say thank you to each one of you subscribe to my channel. If you haven't done it, do it. It's free. As of now for today, we are in a place which not only provides tribute to the past, but also give hope for the future. Welcome to Ground Zero. The one that you can see right behind me is 9/11 Memorial. It is built on the same side jahan pe Twin Towers were there before the 9/11 attack. What really stands out about the structure is the fact that how simple it is. Jab ye banne wala tha, it has got more than 5,000 entries. Ki aise banate hain, aise nahi banate hain, lekin last week here a design final hua. And the one that you can see right behind me, this is one of the largest waterfall made by a man in the whole of North America. The one that you can see right in front are the name of each and every person who has died in 9/11 attack. Do you believe in destiny? Do you believe in rebirth? Because I do. The one that you can see right behind me, this tree is the survival tree. जब 9/11 हुआ था तब ये tree almost dead था, नीचे मिला था, वापस इसको nursery में लेके गए और इसे rebirth किया गया इसका. This is the only tree which has survived 9/11. Let's now move on to happy things in life. Right next to the pool, there is a structure. I'm sorry, this is the mega structure. This is One World Trade Center. It is the tallest building in United States, also in the Western Hemisphere. It is also known as Freedom Tower. There is a small misconception about the fact that this building is known as World Trade Center. The whole complex, the one that I'm standing in, the pools, everything, this is the whole complex is known as World Trade Center. The building is known as One World Trade Center. Right next to the memorial and One World Trade Center, there's a beautiful building which is also a train station. The building is known as Oculus and it connects the downtown of New York with the state of New Jersey. Let's go inside the train station to find out exactly how this looks. जब 9/11 हुआ था तो सब चीज़ें डिस्ट्रॉय हो गई थी और ट्विन टावर्स के साथ साथ ये वाला जो ट्रेन स्टेशन है ये भी डिस्ट्रॉय हो गया था. दिस इज द न्यू स्ट्रक्चर, द वन दैट यू कैन सी राइट बिहाइंड मी इज द ऑक्युलस बिल्डिंग एंड इट इज वेरी फेमस फॉर इट्स क्रिस्पी वाइट थीम. इट इज अ मॉल, इट इज अ शॉपिंग सेंटर, इट हैज अ फूड कोर्ट एंड इट लुक्स वेरी ब्यूटीफुल. This is 7 p.m. in the evening and what is really heartwarming is about the fact that how New York City has recovered from such a big loss and now living a new normal life. This is the story all about, that the life and the show must go on. With this we come to the end of the vlog. I hope you like my effort. If that is the case, you know what you have to do. Like, share, comment and subscribe. Shubh Ratri.